this week's cover, Jeremy?
It was actually one of the biggest song of 2017. Don't you guys? Don't know if you guys remember back to Ed Sheeran's "Shape of You."
No.
That's the guy that looks like a pumpkin with eyes, eh?
Just imagine that I'm a redhead who looks like a pumpkin, and I reckon you'll be taken there.
Okay.
That's where you'll be going.
New Zealand, this is a Poo Towns of Waiuku.
78. All right.
Oh, I've heard this.
Yeah, you know.
I don't know.
Oh, what do you say?
The Kentish Hotel is a good place to find people fighting on a Friday night. You'll see it on Thursday and Saturday too. It's like watching free UFC fights. Fitzy's fish and chips is delicious, and I hear that the hairdress is also good too. Just be careful when you hook up with someone in town, cause they might be related to you. And I'm singing, yeah, there's 50 Cent meringue fingers for you at the local bakery. Takes you an hour or three if you commute to Auckland City, like Area 51. So many creatures round town for you to see. And there's a famous AB, Stephen Donald's their best celebrity. It's a song about Waiuku. See a kid there sniffing glue, the gateway to Awhetu, and the best butter chicken. Awesome coffee shops there too, and its nickname is the Koo. Every day discovering it's Fryuku, cause they love a glass barbie. It's a song about Waiuku. It's a song about Waiuku. People doing Mecca's missions all the way to Pukki. Yes, they drive in their skyline. There's a street called Alcock Road, but someone's always ticking off with the road sign. Don't drink the water or marry your daughter. 235 is the area code. A homeless man named Seagull, and everybody has 12 fingers and toes. And you know that this town is such a hole, you have to drive uphill if you wanna flee to Dollar Shop City. Weapons and pipes at the local dairy, and they just drink Lion Red. Don't ask for nothing else or you'll be thirsty. And a guy called Billy doing burnouts and riding a plastic horsey. It's a song about Waiuku. Awesome op shops there for you. There's a weather stone there too, but it always gets stolen. If you're stuck for a job to do, there's a steel mill there for you. Highly likely that your dad got the job for you if he's round in Waiuku. Mother, sister, wife and lover, they're the same in Waiuku. Husband, cousin, boyfriend, brother, they're the same in Waiuku.
Oh, wow. You just get better.